Oh, nice. Check out this coin. There's some serious detail on it. This is one of those early 1600s.
Wow.